Look at him, bugger him. Suki might be able to kill it. I don't know. Let's just kill it. Okay, Mizuki. Do some killing, please. That's already a crazy level up. Let's switch him to Okay, we know, at least we know where it is. Let's switch to other character that we want to level up, like... Oh, I can take Claire again? Really? Remember when I'm at Kyril's group the day you guys came to the island? Just reminiscing. Kyril has grown so much. Everyone has. Even you. You're not as stealthy anymore. Yes, we've all changed since the day you pick us up. Time to load state. Get out of here. We drowned, but yeah, that's bad. Dead, but he already leveled up like crazy. Yeah, whatever. That's time to sign. said, oh, I remember when I met Kyril Group the day you guys came to the island? Just reminiscing. Kyril has grown so much, everyone has. Even you, you're not a stoppy anymore. Yeah, that's real chance is the day you pick us up. To kill him now. But, you know, what's good? I'm doing bad. Switch to someone. Of the Axel to kill this guy. No. Watch into someone, they're going to be killed. Just kill this guy. Forget that. John been with us, do you know? I apologize, I'm not sure. But I remember when I first began to work for Walter, Yonder was already with him. Really? Must have been a long time ago. Yes. After all, it has been quite a while since Seneca and I joined Walter. Okay, that's him stayed here. And we're going to use Rainy now. Stop digging. Uh-huh. A good chase the treasure then.
Next time you won't be so lucky.
No, 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 no. I don't want it to hover too. Then I'm stronger or better defense. Strong now. Nice. Okay. We need to trap him. And someone going to chase for the treasure. And someone going to... If I go here... We're going for the treasure. Oh yeah, let Wendell go to the treasure. We're going to change into Rainy here. Don't kill him. Please don't kill him. Give him medicine. We don't accidentally kill him. Yeah. I'm really kind. Medicine, you are now full health. Damn, he's dead!
You impudent dog!
Ah! Ah no, let's restart. Okay, I'll move Kane's a little. Safe state. I don't want to accidentally kill this guy. Okay, now we could kill this guy. Let's just switch with melee. Ready for action. To die. That's gonna kill the Lord Tristan.
Yes!
You impudent dogs! Next time you won't be so lucky!
Ass rank! Picking silt, star earring.
Fall back! Retreat!
What was that all about?
Who knows? But I have a feeling there's more to come.
Intruders? Was it the group of kidnappers?
Who kidnapped who?
I don't know yet, but the intruders we encountered at El-Eal were no walk in the park.
They were certainly too much for you.
Do you have to put it that way? It's not easy for me keeping watch over both El-Eal and Mercedo. We need to assign someone who is solely responsible for El-Eal. The sooner the better.
Sorry I'm late.
What news do you bring, dear Martin?
Dear Martin?
Based on what I heard from that damn Iscus, I went and had a look. Nothing. A waste of my time.
Iscus. The patriarchal faction can't be trusted anyway.
We'll never settle our differences with them if you keep saying that.
But, dearest sister...
We must put the Empire first. Do you want to confront the patriarchs right now? Would that be wise?
No.
And yet, no matter what they say, the fact remains, they are not of Imperial blood.
Well, I suppose that's true, but...
Both of you have Imperial blood running through your veins. You should take more pride in it.
I understand.
Couldn't agree with you more.
Ornella. Your counsel is wise, but you must not get tangled up with the patriarchal faction.
Understood. Let us once again swear an oath on the Imperial throne.
Imperial throne swear? Is this the guy? Guys. That has Imperial God or something?